my final number two, and it's a really good one. Greg Long, he's the man to beat. He has the most experience out here at Totos. He's been charging already this morning. Swell on the rise. Look for big things from Greg. Damian Hobgood looking very sharp. And, of course, Nick Lamb. He's